just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground where I spent most of my days. Chewing out Max and relaxing on cool and all shooting some people outside of school. And a couple of guys that were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. The plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I went to more cab and when it came near, the light switched and pressure hit a dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, you're home from Bel-Air. Up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, you're home, smell you later. Look at my kingdom, I was finally there. Sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.